Okay, looks like I've gone live, and I'm going to be playing Outlast. Supposedly really scary, etc, etc. Read there. Outlast contains intense violence, gore, graphic sexual content, strong language, so please enjoy. So, yeah, anyone offended, you better not watch. If it scares the bejeevers out of me, then I may end up saying some rather colourful words along the way. So let me quickly read this. You are miles up, sure. So me reading this will give you time to read it as well. I'm not going to be reading all the bits on the screen as I go along either. I know there's some things which you pick up and there's like real deep content and stuff, which kind of gives a background as to what goes on in this asylum and stuff like that, but I haven't really got the time to be sitting there reading the stuff. I'll skim over some of the things, but I'll leave it on the screen for a little while. People can just pause it and read through if you want to. I'll make sure I read go over page though. So let's continue. Just make sure my controller's plugged in. Now, I won't be able to read anything anyone says on the stream because. Ooh, this looks nice. Because I'm running it on here, I haven't got a second screen. I mean, I could try using my phone, but that would kind of be distracting, really. It does look pretty nice, doesn't it? So this will be me driving up to the asylum. Yep, nice Steam notification popping up there. Should turn those off if I can. A bit late now. No one's here to welcome me. Cameras are running. There's power. Let's grab my file. So if I leave this up for a little bit, I'll just kind of skim over. Any terrible things happening. Needs to be exposed. So that's what I'm there for. Hopefully you can see my face okay. It is a bit dark in this room. This has my trusty camera, night vision. And see, I had to pick up batteries. So I'm gonna have to be picking up batteries quite often, I reckon, for my camera. So notebook here, notes. Documents, and that'll be the document that I picked up. Then I can quick go to notes and documents by flicking these buttons. Cool. Let's have a look in here. I think a bit too wide for the doorway. Just the computer, dead screens, nothing legible. A witch. I guess it must be Halloween or near Halloween. Oh crap. Okay, I'm shut in. There's no escaping. Alright, there's my nice car. Let's try and find a way in this place. Well, that looks like a car entrance, so I may as well go through this one. Okay. Guess my camcorder with that. Okay, I got a note, so. So I guess I'll be leaving leaving notes and writing stuff down as I go along if I capture it on my camera. So I'm gonna have to be pulling out the camera quite often. That's obviously to get as much of the lore, or whatever you want to call it. It's pretty windy. Looks like some pretty heavy armored military vehicles there. And we are at Mount Massive Asylum. Okay, that's not doing anything. Let's try opening the door. Nope. And let's try the other door. Okay. I assume no one's home. Okay, let's jump. Let's crouch. It's locked. Okay, so that's my sprint button. My sprint button is LB, which is not something I'm used to. Whoa, what was that? Oh, it's the gate. So that looked like a figure. I assume I've only got so much stamina. Okay, that leans. That changes. Oh crap, I just used the battery and I didn't want to. Why does batteries? I just wasted one. But this door's not open. That's night vision. Okay, so I can zoom in and out. There's a window up there. I didn't have to actually press anything, it just climbs up the ladder automatically. And I'm glad it pushes the camera out of sight. It's a bit dodgy having to go through here just to get into the house. This is where I've got to learn to use the night vision. Now, night vision, I believe, is what is going to be draining out my battery faster. So I can open doors slowly if I want to. Get down there. Someone turned on the TV. Ooh, battery. This is the tree. lot of blood. Not that's really wise to go into a room. When you're playing a horror game, it's not really wise to go into a room that you've just seen someone go into, but... Ooh, that was cool. There's his hand on the side. It's a neat little effect. This one. So this is a patient file. Dr. Traeger. Sounds like one to avoid. Okay, well, I did see this up here, so I believe... Yeah, just climb in the air vent. Like you do. Going down there. Doesn't look friendly. Okay. So I'm not going that way. See how I fare in this room. Hopefully this game has a good checkpoint system. Hello. Okay, that was, they've got
they fun killed
those.
Us. They got out. The very. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors for security control.
Okay, so I need to get out. I need to go to security control.
Get the fuck out of this terrible place.
Okay, so there's plenty of bodies here. And I found out where the heads to these people went. One's been chopped. The battery's running low. Someone talking. Good battery. And there's a hand in the toilet. Might as well replace the battery. In there. That's locked. And that's locked. Nothing down there.
Little pig. Ouch.
And who are you, then?
Hello. I don't know if I can trust anyone in this place.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Okay, so this is... I'm going to call him the preacher. That's kind of what he sounds like. Good to see that they kept the glass all on the floor there. So that's where I came through. Those are the bits of broken glass. It's some nasty pool of blood. And another decapitated head. Do I have my camera? Yeah, I do. Is that his intestines? So this guy's a goner. I need batteries here. I'm always on the hunt for batteries, because that one ran out pretty quickly once I started using the night vision. So that was the security room. Now they did say something about going to the security room. Oh, quite obvious, there's a desk in the way. That looks like the main entrance doors. They look like they're shut though. And they're well and truly shut. I guess that's what he meant, they gotta unbolt the system. Let's see what's down here. Toilets. People love leaving batteries in toilets. What are they doing in them? Yeah, see, I knew I got to go to the security room, so I'm going to leave that last. Probably can't. No. Just going to see if I can go that way. Okay, so there's a dead cop. There's the front entrance. Assume I can't open these things. Nope. Pretty useless room, isn't it? Nothing there. A quick nose in here. Another dead body. And I should guess I should kind of be wary about these dead bodies. I mean, I bet one of them will probably just get up and grab me in a minute. I just think they're dead and turns out that they're not. Okay, there's a document there. So let's see what this is about. It's about another patient. Skin ripped from his forehead allows a truer way of seeing. Nothing else in there. Okay, that guy's alive. And that's the entrance hall. That's the place I couldn't get into a minute ago. I'm not so sure about his face. These guys. So there's another note I made. I guess that's the guy with the skin off his forehead. Well, they don't seem fazed that I'm here. Guess that's a bonus. Okay, this gate's locked. All I can hear is my character breathing. Probably would be breathing heavily too. The last thing I want to do is grab this stuff and see that flashing. I don't want to grab it because something will probably happen. Or not. Be careful with whatever's going on out here. Key card for security control. Okay, so let's head back out here. Hopefully these guys still don't mind me walking around. This guy here is just doing exactly the same thing. Oh, crap.
Get them out! Get the fuck away from me.
Okay. So he was a strange one. I'm just hoping Mr. Piggy doesn't come back out here. He's the one I kind of worry about. That big dude that threw me off. Let's head to the security room. Should I go downstairs? Oh, let's go to security. Oh crap. Jesus. Janitor's closet. This one's got blood in it. Witness. Alcoholic kitty fiddler. This game has atmosphere. Look, another hand in the toilet. They seem to have a thing, hands and batteries. Who are these guys? Well, this guy obviously doesn't get light. Everyone else seems fine. Yeah, let's work our way around. This is full of body bits and sloppy, bloody stuff. The door. Someone shut the door. See, now that would be kind of scary, is if I, you know, if I couldn't open that door there. I walked in here, did all the everything there, and then as soon as I open this door again, that's what I see. That would kind of have me a little bit worried. Now there's the security room. I need to go in there. I wonder where that guy went. He went in that room there, I think. He came from in here, so I want to see what he... Bet he killed him. So here's another one. Oh, this is an email. Project Wall Ride on site inspection. Should really do more of the leaning.
We didn't choose this. Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're still people. We didn't choose this.
So maybe that guy didn't kill him. Now there's lockers in here. And this may be solid snake. Oh, they lie. See, the lockers may be something which I may have to use. So we've got cameras on the side there. There's the priest. Crap, he's shut off the power. I don't like the sound of that. Oh crap. Mr. Piggy.
You're here, weren't you, little pig? I'll find out that you're
okay, he's running away. Which way is he going?
I'm
big fucking guy. Yeah. This is where I've got to go now. There's no power. Storage machine and electric. See another document file here. Hypnotic experimentation and research. 1954. Dead end. Let's try and take a rough mental note of this room. Is that a guy peeing? So stairs are there, I am here. If I carry on going straight ahead, get into one room. There's an electric room there. Somewhere in the middle.
Who's there?
Locked. I'm kind of relying on this. Two gas pumps and the main breaker to restart the generator. Lockers in here. Okay, so I kind of need to remember where I am and where I've been. hide in here for a second. Chance to kind of drain this out as well. Okay, well, I can't hear him. Okay, now I can. I can hear him walking in the water. I'm running out of battery. Let's see if I can work out a patrol route. I'm just gonna be standing at the lockers a lot. So I've got pretty good sound here, so I can kind of hear his footsteps. Oh, I should have gone in one of the lockers a bit further down. Problem is my breathing. Okay, there's the walking in the water. Okay, he's in this room now. There he is. Music makes it pretty intense. I can't hear him walking around. Okay. these lockers here. These look like power boxes, but... that attracted his attention. He's kind of listening out. I think that music changes because he's close or what? Just can't work it out. Okay, so I've got to do one more pump. These are two pumps and the valve. Okay, so he's walking around. Music. It's actually, it's right outside this room. Okay, Let me think. I'm pretty sure this was all the rooms. From the main, from where I entered, and there was a button. There were the two rooms opposite, one which had nothing in it, one which had the lockers in it. Oh, and the button. And then there was this passageway here, and I found the circuit breaker. I've been both left and right up the passageway. Unless it was just one pump. I'm pretty sure it's two pumps. His rounds back round to this side. Sit here and listen out, see where it goes. If he walks down that passageway, I'm gonna quickly run out. Hopefully I can run out, I can outrun the guy. Where are you? Come on, you've got to be walking up here soon. I mean, I have no idea what it's like to be attacked. Just this cycle of music is, it's crazy. I'm listening for, here we that one. Fuck. is there two guys here? Definitely nothing down there. Okay, so from that wall chat, I have been in. Been in that middle room? Yes, I did. There's nothing in there. I've been in both of those. See to the thing, just seeing if there's any elevators. So that room I was just in, with the lockers, must have another button in it, surely. Hopefully he leaves here and he goes right. He's going in there. That's the room I want to go into. So I think that's where the power room is. Okay, it looks like my camera's been recording for 45 minutes. Give that a bit of a break. I'll wait for him to come out. I don't even know why I'm whispering. It's not like they can hear me. Okay, here he comes. Okay, with this. The room with that electric symbol in it. I don't see. Because my batteries are not lasting. Right, is there a way to. No, I can only save an exit, so. Yeah, this that middle room that had nothing in it. Pretty sure. Doesn't explore down this way that long. Check it down here again. Battery. Yay. There must be something else. When I've done that. Maybe. Wait, did I? Maybe being a bit careless here. I'm gonna kind of wait out and see. He starts walking up this way again. I'm gonna try the locker room again. The first locker room. Because maybe, just maybe. In there. Come on. I just want to be 100% sure that he's not outside. This is probably boring the hell out of you, lot, but. There we are, there he is. So he hops over, and he's not gone that long. he's gonna come in here now. I can pretty much guarantee. Did I take a note of that guy? No, I didn't. Oh, what the fuck?
I'm sorry, my son. I didn't want to have to do this to you. But you can't leave. Not yet.
It's you.
There's so much yet for you to witness. Will you see it? Can you? Our Lord, the Wall Rider, tearing his truth into the unbelievers.
Holy crap.
The only way out of this place is the truth. Accept the gospel, and all doors will open.
And that's what I gotta face. Right, I think that's a good time to cut it. I guess that's chapter one or whatever they want to call it. I'll continue with this sometime, I'm not sure when. Definitely after changing underwear and all of that jazz. I'll just go through this cutscene and then I'll hit end broadcast. And this will go up on my YouTube channel. It's should be Rident FFXI on YouTube / Rident FFXI or whatever. Same as the Twitch channel. Yeah. So, whoever did watch, thanks for watching. If you left any comments, then I'll be checking them out now. And if you don't already, subscribe to the channel, subscribe to my YouTube channel. And I'll see you next time.